them up. You'll see the red flag go to green and the green flag on the far end. Don Dean out of Trafalgar, Indiana. It's all up to him right now. Running 5,400 horsepower, the maximum allowed at NCCA on regional level. Now he has a computer and he can hook to that track track. That's all to read everything about those engines. Here we go.